In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to change language in ArcGIS Pro. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So in ArcGIS Pro, when you launch it and you want to change the language, come to Projects. Click on Projects. Click Options. Then scroll down. When it brings this dialog box, scroll down and you will see language. This is it. Click on language. So when you click on language, by default, the set languages preference for ArcGIS Pro and Help. The display language usually match the Microsoft window. So if you want to check or change the language, you uncheck this default settings. When you uncheck it and you change the language, however, for the language change to take effect, you must restart ArcGIS Pro. For instance, if the online help system language, let's say you want to change the language, just uncheck this default and you click on this drop down. You can see different languages that you can change it to. So if you change it and click on OK, but you need to restart ArcGIS Pro to be able to effect the changes. However, I'm not changing it. I can just close it. But this is essentially how to change language settings in ArcGIS Pro. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe.